So our final award this evening is one of our most important. So I'd like to invite our sponsors of this category to present the Social Entrepreneur of the Year Award. Please welcome Neha Goyal, one of the directors of Hallmark Care Homes, and Sharif Bana, MBE, CEO of One Family.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very proud to be able to highlight the winner of this award as a person who shines through adversity and uses her platform to go above and beyond to instigate social change for the betterment of this world. Please join me as we hear about this social luminaire.
Born in 1979 in Yemen, this individual is a human rights activist, journalist, and politician. Known as the Mother of the Revolution, the Iron Woman, and the Lady of the Arab Spring, she played a key role in the 2011 pro-democracy youth uprising in Yemen. She was awarded the 2011 Nobel Peace Prize. She was the first Arab woman and the second Muslim woman to win the Nobel Peace Prize, and at the time was the youngest recipient at 32. Following the footsteps of her inspirations, Martin Luther King and Mahatma Gandhi, she has become one of the pioneer leaders in the Middle East to promote the culture of non-violence to fight political oppression and bring institutional change. In a male-dominated tribal country, she caught the attention and admiration of the world and international media for her fearless leadership as a young woman, mobilizing thousands of Yemenis in her call for social activism. As a leader and inspirational figure, helping an entire generation aspire to achieving cultural change, we honor her this evening with the award for Social Entrepreneur of the Year.
And the winner is Tawakkol Karmen.
Thank you so much. Assalamu alaikum. Peace be upon all of you. I'm so proud today that I got this very important prize, the Asian Prize. And it's very important for me, for women around the world, for people around the world who sacrifice, who struggle for freedom, justice, democracy, and rule of law. I am here to give this prize to my sisters, to my friends in prison of Saudi Arabia, to Lujain al-Hudlul, to Samar Badawi, to Hatun al-Fasi, to other women also in the prison of Iran, Naseem, the lawyer, Naseem al-Sita, and to all those women who suffer from war in Yemen, who suffer from the ugly counter-revolution, the ugly revenge against those people who sacrifice and struggle for freedom, justice, democracy, and rule of law. I am here to give this award to all women and men in Sudan, in Algeria, who overthrow their dictators these days. I am so proud of the second wave of Arab Spring. I'm so proud, and I am here to celebrate this. We are struggling, sacrificing for freedom, justice, democracy, and rule of law. We all, people here belong to Asia, should struggle together here, artists, businessmen and women, writers, journalists, musicians, everyone here should work together to free Asia and to free the world from tyranny, corruption, terrorism, racism, injustice. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.